This article is about crime in the U.S. state of Alabama. Topic: Statistics. In 2008, there were 211,401 crimes reported in Alabama, including 357 murders, 190,292 property crimes, and 1,618 rapes. In 2014, there were 174,821 crimes reported in Alabama, including 276 murders, 154,094 property crimes, and 1,436 rapes. Topic: Capital punishment laws. Capital punishment is applied in this state.